you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
Yes, I moved my shorty from Florida.
Hello, 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 everyone. Welcome to another episode of the Missy Prince Show. Today, I am happy to present to you one of our professional football players, Lamin Suma.
Yeah, thank you very much.
How are you?
I'm fine. I'm
thank fine. You for coming to the show.
And thanks for inviting me.
Awesome. So now, I don't know if you guys are familiar with him, but guess what? You will be familiar with him today, okay? Now, it's important that we continue to support our Sierra Leoneans, and we're going to step away from the entertainment aspect a little bit. We're going to come to our, how do you call it? Soccer? Football?
Sport.
Yeah. So we're going to get a little more athletic. So he plays professional soccer, which is football in Sierra Leone.
Yeah.
He's still playing right now. How do you like it?
I love it, you know. That's what I've been wishing for, like praying for since I was a kid. You know, and playing at the highest level for my overseas and for my national team. So it makes me feel like I achieved my dreams, you know.
How did you get into soccer?
Oh, it's a long story.
Well, make it short. Like, okay, so tell me, what was your biggest break? What opportunity granted you all of the success you have already so far?
Well, since I was a kid, you know, until this time, you know, I'm really patient and prayerful, you know. At the age of 14, I was spotted by this well-known Sierra Leonean. He said, "You have a potential, come live with me. I'll take you to Sweden when you turn 16, you know. But things didn't work. I came back to my mom, and a couple of weeks later, this agent from England, you know, we were going opposite ways. We turned twice, and he called me, said, "Where are you going?" I said, "To the beach. To do what? To play. Can you play?" You know, my humble self.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I said, "No, I try." So we went down there, I killed it.
Good.
At the age of 15, going to 16. And that's where everything, my life changed.
It changed.
He started paying me until I turned 18. He got me a house. That was when I was back in Sierra Leone.
Yeah.
Soon as I turned 18, and flew me to Europe.
Wow. Yeah, so since 18, you've been out of Sierra Leone playing professional soccer.
Yeah. Well, at the age of 18, under professional.
Under.
When you get to 20, then you can be, you know. So all these years I've been in Europe from 18... going to 19, almost 20, then I got my first contract in Serbia.
Nice.
Very excited, you know.
Wow. So that means that you spend a lot of your adulthood outside of Sierra Leone.
Yeah.
So do you visit often when you go back home?
Not really. The last time I went was 2018, but prior to that it was 2012.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
okay.
So, and that was just for a week to play for my country against Morocco. Yeah. So usually, I go there to play. Mm. But 2018, I decided to go visit my family, and it wasn't enough time.
Right, because you've been away for so long.
For so long, I can't wait to go back.
Okay, so what do you feel like you have next for you when it comes to soccer? Like, what other impacts do you want to make?
I'm still playing. I'm still active, you know. But at the end of the day, I want to give back to the people back there, you know, in America here. But like my agent told me, said, I have a chance to go back there and, you know, lead, you know, the community where I came from, Aberdeen. It's small.
Yeah.
I mean, everybody knows everybody. So we're planning on getting a team, and I'll be going there sometimes and, you know, share with the boys.
Yeah.
What's out there for them.
Yeah. And I feel like we have a lot of awesome players that come from Sierra Leone, but our country's so small and the support isn't that strong. So maybe you could be the person that comes along.
By the grace of God, you know.
Yeah, and give the youth something to look up to. So tell us a little bit about education. Did you go to school?
Yeah, well, my family were very blessed, you know, for my, well, I have a lot of brothers, you know.
When you say a lot, how many?
we're talking about maybe 7, 8.
Oh, so your siblings is 8? I have 12 siblings.
No, I mean boys.
Oh, the boys.
Yeah.
I mean, wait, it's all boys?
No, we have a few girls.
Few girls, yeah. Okay. So do you guys all play a sport?
We are all talented, you know. I was the lucky one. I always say this out. thank God, you know, I was lucky enough, you know, to make it to this level, you know, because my brothers, my friends down there, we are all talented. We all have the potential. They all have the potential to be here. But I was lucky enough, you know, to be here. So I'm very grateful for that. But back to your question here. When I was back there, I don't know if you know about Prince of Wales.
Yes.
It's one of the well-known schools in Sierra Leone. I attended Prince of Wales since Form 1 to Form 6, finished college, and I had my first, my first trip to Italy. You know, I was doing engineering science at that time.
And heavy.
It's heavy.
Engineering science.
And it wasn't going with football because you need more time with your school academy, right?
Yes.
And football is here. But at a very young age, I noticed that I have something in football. So I was like, okay, let me put a pause on this and, you know, go on this other path and see what God has for me there.
Right.
And I think I did. I did go to
you. Yeah. You made the right decision. But that's engineering. That's hard.
It is very hard.
It's
really
hard.
It is.
So you have started something that I noticed. SumaGoFit.
SumaGoFit, yeah.
Yeah, SumaGoFit. Tell us a little bit about SumaGoFit.
You know, as an athlete, I always stay in shape. You know, we always try to, we do our things, you know, it's unhealthy sometimes. By the end of the day, you want to stay in shape for games and practices, you know. And everywhere I go, you know, it's the same thing. So one day I decided to bring up this idea. It's been a long, probably since 2016, but I didn't have enough time to be playing, traveling, and still doing this on the side, you know. So during this pandemic, I was like, okay, I have enough time on my own now. I think I can put this out there and see what people think about it.
Right.
And they love it.
Right. Yeah. No, it's awesome. And the way your presentation is so clean and it is so simple. So you've basically come up with a workout plan.
Yeah.
Now, does this workout plan, is it flexible for anyone, or is it that you customize the workout plans by individual?
Well, for everyone, it depends on your fitness goals. If you're trying to lose weight, there's a plan for you. If you try to maintain your lifestyle, like you want to eat healthy, you want to just stay, you know, you don't gain weight, don't lose weight, there's a plan for you too. Okay. If you want to gain weight, you know, lean muscles and all those things, there's a plan for you as well.
Okay.
And all those plans comes with a workout videos of me, probably 10 or 15, over 1,000 on the app, yeah.
Wait, hold on. So you recorded all of these videos to fit every style.
Every plan.
Right, for every plan.
Yeah.
Okay, so how long is the challenge? So how long is the workout plan for?
It goes, probably the least I have is 4 weeks.
4 weeks,
okay. Yeah. It just, I mean, what fitness is just about you wanting it, you know, you wanting to get fit and see your result.
Right.
So you have to stick to your plans and you have to do the workout.
Gosh.
And most important, you have to rest.
Yeah.
You know, it requires a lot of rest, you know, because after working out, you eat healthy.
Right.
You want to rest to build your muscle to, you know.
Right. No, and you know, it's crazy because I was in academy and I worked out 5 days a week and it forced me to meal prep. So do you also give recommendations on the workout plans for meal prepping?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's
awesome. It's all on the app that I told you about.
Mm-hmm.
Cause some people don't eat some certain type of food, right?
Right.
So there are options.
Right.
If you don't want this, if you don't want to eat this, if you don't want to eat eggs, there's something for you.
Yeah, to replace it.
It's a replacement.
Gotcha.
You know, so everything is customized. You know.
Wait, so you have your own personal app, SumaGoFit?
Yeah.
Yo, this is awesome. Like, see, Salon, we're doing things.
We're trying.
we're doing things, Cerulean. We're doing things. See, let me see.
That's the app right here.
Can I go into it?
Yeah. That's the app.
So that's today's schedule. Yeah.
So workouts, exercise, nutrition, programs, packages. See?
You have a whole bunch of different, it's so organized.
Yeah, so, well, for those who, this is,
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see, let's see. you choose which equipment you have. Let's say kettlebells, right? Deadlift. See?
Oh, and it shows you.
It shows you what to do.
Okay.
How many reps, you know.
Right. Oh, wow.
And the primary, you know, lower back, your glutes and your hamstring.
Okay.
On your leg.
Okay. So I have a question, right? Because you have what they call muscle building.
Yeah.
You have calisthenics, you have cardio. So with your workout system, what is your approach?
Well, for me personally, I'm maintaining my lifestyle.
Mm.
So my approach to what?
As in when it comes to the style. So do you recommend that your clients do cardio, lifting, calisthenics? Or that's also customized with your goals?
It all comes into one at the end of the day.
Okay, you know, so you do a combination?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you can't do, you can't build muscle without cardio, you know?
Some people do it.
Some people do it, right?
Yes.
Well, for me, I like cardio. You know? I want to run sometimes, you know, I want to, because you sprinting, you know, you build more muscle sometimes than even lifting weight.
Right.
Something like lean muscle and stuff like that. You know, so for me, I recommend that.
Okay, so a combination. Meal prepping combo, listen, it gets complicated. Just go get the app, okay? You can sign up. Do you do consultations?
Here and there, yeah.
Yes. Get your personal consultation with him, SumaGoFit. Download the app and get you on a workout plan, okay? We have to be healthy, stay in shape.
Stay in shape.
Yes, yeah. Okay? And now, there's you thought about every aspect when it came to this system because you also have clothing.
Yeah.
So he also has women and men clothing. This outfit, by the way, is SumaGoFit, okay?
Killer.
Make sure you get your outfit.
And this is for the men, for the guys.
Come on closer. Get in. There's details in this
details,
outfit.
Details, yeah.
Yep.
So, for instance, you know, go to the gym. I don't want to place my phone on the floor, you see? Pocket here for my phone. You know, I have one here that never gonna, see?
Wow.
This one, I like this one.
Yeah.
See, you can tell.
It's not coming out of your
pocket. It's not coming, see?
Yep.
It's not coming.
Yep.
Stick, see? Then it's not over yet. I have one here at the back.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's a lot of detail.
It's a lot.
Very nice.
So it's comfy. It has.
And women can wear this too, right?
Yeah. It's unisex.
Yep.
So it has a compression. See?
Right.
Tight inside. So you don't have to buy that separately. It's all pretty.
Right.
See?
Right. Very nice.
Nice.
Very nice. So get your SumaGoFit wear, guys. Unisex. Men. And women clothing for working out. What else do you have in store for SumaGoFit? How far do you want this to go? Where do you see it?
Well, this is how everything started. I said, okay, let me see how, like, the response from people, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And they loved it. You know, and people are asking me for different ideas. Like, you have to bring this, you have to bring this, you have to bring that. You know,
yeah.
It's gradually.
Right.
You know, at the, I mean, 2-3 weeks from now, I'm getting a new shipment, so I'm looking forward to that.
Okay.
You know, it's getting cold now, so
yeah.
I have good stuff coming out.
Do you think that it's something that could be marketable in Sierra Leone?
It is. It was, oh my God. the responses I have from Sierra Leone, it was a lot.
Really? Compared to US?
Yeah, well, not compared to US, but they are asking me, like, I have to bring it down there. But I told them, you know, shipping, like right now, with the pandemic, it's way too difficult, you know?
Right, right.
But probably in December, I'll send some there.
Nice. Yeah. See? This
the love back home, oh my, it was crazy.
Yeah.
I was surprised, you know?
Right.
You know, with the cost and cost, the short cost $45. And they are ready to pay for that too. Yeah.
Including the shipping?
But yeah.
Wow.
I was like, what? Okay. Sierra Leone, Gambia, Europe, Africa, well, it's all about connections, you know, because I know people out there and
right.
They're trying to support, you know.
Right.
You know, so Gambia, Sierra Leone, Nigeria, and some places in Europe, you know, so people
right.
are requesting it a lot.
Well, you traveling around the world is definitely going to help you because I'm sure you've made some great connections and relationships, and it's, you know, the networking is going to make you very strong with your program. Good luck to you. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for having me.
Thank you, guys.
That lift from this end, see? In this inside. Yes, see? Then go up.
Okay.
Yeah. See? From the back and up.
Okay. Yeah. What is this targeting? Am I bending my knees?
Your legs, your lower back.
Okay.
Yeah. But you make sure your chest forward. Nice. See? No, don't touch, because you're going to strain your ear. So, all the halfway, then up.
Okay, so yeah. Not all the way.
So when you come in, you tuck in your glutes.
Tuck in your glutes.
Yeah, because you're working in the glutes as well.
Okay.
So the main target is your legs.
Okay.
Are your legs, but your glutes as well, and your lower back.
Okay.
So you want to go this way, chest forward, nice, then up.
Okay.
Nice. Make sure you send.
Send it. Nice. Okay.
And squeeze.
Okay. All right. So, and then what's this one?
That's, no, opposite. So right and then left.
Okay.
So you go halfway, see? Chest forward. Here.
Okay.
So you walk in your legs, the glute at the same time.
Okay.
And your lower back.
Okay, so do it again.
See? Left and right. See? Halfway, just halfway. And left. Halfway.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know? If you can, don't just keep your leg raised.
Raised. Okay.
Yeah. One time? And down.
Okay. All right, so those are the four exercises you're going to do?
Those are two.
Those
and
are two.
The one is going to be shoulder press. So from this position, you go up and down.
Okay.
See, up and down.
Okay.
Up. So straight, shoulders, see? And chest up.
Chest up.
Yeah. Up. And make sure you breathe when you go in.
Okay.
You breathe slowly in and out. Chest up. See?
Okay.
Your lower back and your bicep.
Okay. So after that, is there any more?
I can give as much as you want, but I mean we can stick with that if you want.
Okay, let's start with that one first.
Let's start with that, right? So you wanna start, you wanna lose like warm up.
Okay.
You don't just wanna jump in lifting weight, you know?
Right.
So we start with, because sometimes people stretch with slip muscles, you know. I rather get warm than stretch, you know. So we're gonna do like knees raise. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds.
Okay.
Then we're good. Yeah. You know, this is just to get you going. To get you started, right?
Yeah.
That's fine. Then now we can squat. Slowly, then up. Slowly, then up. Slowly. Then up. Slowly. Then up. Now we can stretch. I mean, we can do more, but we don't have time, so we can stretch. Now, okay, let's get to it now.
Okay.
So remember the first one, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Deadlift.
Deadlift?
Yeah. Hold on, let me look at the position. Nice. Then go up. Nice. So when you go up, make sure you send it. Tuck
okay.
It.
Okay.
Good. Nice. And tuck in your. Nice.
I'm trying.
Make me 1 second down, then up.
Okay.
One down, then up. One down, then up. So your toes, bring them inside a little. Nice.
Okay.
Now.
Oh, that I way. Feel it. I see the difference.
Now you can feel it.
Yeah.
There we go.
My legs.
All right. You're doing good. Yeah.
How many sets of this?
8 for the to begin, but 12 should be the highest.
Okay. Are you counting?
You. Oh, we can switch now.
Okay. All right.
So after every exercise, you want to make sure you stretch.
Okay.
You know.
So even after that one.
After that one, you gotta
okay.
stretch.
Okay.
And you just worked on your legs,
mm-hmm.
so you have to stretch your legs. Maybe you do this for like 2-3 seconds. Put down and do this 2-3 seconds, and hold here. You know. Push. You know, because you don't want to go home and feel all sore. And
oh, so that's yeah. the trick to not really feeling sore.
Yeah. You're going to feel
stretch
a little bit.
Stretch between the exercises?
Yeah, stretch and breathe.
See, I never knew that. No one ever said that.
Yeah.
That's a good tip.
You always have to stretch, you know.
Stretch in between
yeah,
exercises,
stretching,
guys.
You know, prevent you from injuries and, you know, make your muscles relax. So now let's go for the shoulder.
Okay.
Press, you know, from this position, you're going up. See, you can hold here. See from here. Just one up, one down. 1 second up, 1 second down. One, two. One, two. So, go, keep going. Nice. Nice. You're killing it, huh?
I need to work on my upper body strength.
One, two. Then you can switch.
Okay. Switch hands.
Yeah.
Okay.
Up, down. Nice. Up, down. So don't go with your old body. Just your shoulder. You walk in here. Yeah. Walk in your shoulder. Nice. You're doing good. Huh? The posture is good.
I'm trying not to think about it.
Make sure you stretch.
All the way up.
All the way up. Nice. There you go. Okay. And down. Slowly. 1 second up. 1 second down. Nice. So this you're working on your shoulder and your triceps at the same time.
Okay. Triceps and shoulders.
Yeah. But we're aiming for the shoulders. I love shoulder workout.
Okay.
You know, it gets you stand out like, you know, you own
You own it.
Yeah. Alright, that's it.
Okay.
And like for every exercise you do, make sure you breathe in and you breathe out.
My breathing. So how do you breathe heavy when you're working out?
Of course, yeah.
So
when you take it like now, see?
Mm-hmm.
Release.
So you're taking in your breath when you're gonna, okay. I need to work on it.
And release. See? So we just worked on your shoulders. So mm-hmm. You gotta stretch your shoulders out and out. You know, hold and pull.
Pull?
Yeah, pull. Switch legs. And pull.
I mean, you should be a personal trainer. You should.
I know, because when the pandemic started, that's why I came up with the app, you know?
Yeah.
I was like, well, since we can be disclosed, mm-hmm. So just bring the app and people can get their look at the app while working out.
Right.
Videos, you know? But yeah, I would think about that when I do have...
You should, you, know, you should, because you're guiding me and making sure I have the right posture.
You gotta be
and
fun.
I'm stretching, you know, you're thorough.
And
you're encouraging, too.
And you're doing well, too.
Thank you.
The thing about this is, have fun while doing it. You know, you just don't want to work out for the sake. You know, you want to work out and having fun, you know?
Right.
So let's go to the next one. Now we do bend down row, okay? Mm. See, from this position, it's inside. See? Just working with your hands, you know? Chest forward. See? See? There we go.
Okay.
So make sure you breathe in and out. Then one down and one up. Open legs a little bit. Open your legs. Nice. Go down a little bit. Nice. So make sure you get close. Yeah, nice. Down. Up. Nice. Nice. So this exercise, you're working in your legs, you know, your lower back, yeah, triceps. Nice.
This one is challenging.
It's challenging.
I feel like I'm gonna fall over.
Because you're working, you're doing it.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Nice. Nice. Two more.
All right.
Last one. Now, good stuff.
Now
you can stretch.
Am I pulling or pushing?
Same thing, you pull, but you just walked on your hand. Switch. Your leg. Nice.
That was good.
And
good
you always want to make good sure
work.
You take one. You always want to take like 30 seconds, you know, in between every exercise.
Okay.
That's what you use to stretch. You know, you just don't want to be jumping in and out, in and out. You're not going to gain nothing, you know, it's just pain, sore on yourself.
Right.
You good, huh?
Yes. Thank you so much, Lamin.
You got one more.
He wants to kill me. I got one more. All right, one more. Let's go.
One leg deadlift, okay?
Oh, yes. We didn't do that one like this,
yes.
Right? Okay.
Right to left. So you see, you don't go all the way down. You don't touch your kettlebells, but make sure you go halfway. See,
okay.
Leg straight from the back. Yeah. then up, slowly.
Okay.
See?
Okay.
Down, then up. Nice. That's it. Chest a little down. Nice. Then up. Yeah. You know, just watch downward.
Okay.
Nice. Look downward.
But keep my chest up.
Yeah. There we go. See? That's the balance right there. You can, your knee, your standing leg, right? You can bend it a little.
Okay.
Yeah, you can bend it a little. Because you're working on your legs. You're working on your legs. Your low.
No, this one is challenging.
Down a little. Nice. One more. Then you switch. Now you can switch.
Okay.
That was the one. That's the one. Go. This leg up a little bit. There we go. There we go.
Okay.
One more. Nice. Last one. That's it. Good stuff.
I need to get my life together. This workout life.
I mean, you did good, you know. I don't know how often you worked out, but
I only worked out for Academy, and that was 4 months, 5 days a week. After that.
And how long was that?
4 months.
4 months. Oh.
That was it, and it was torture.
No pain, no gain. So.
Yeah.
I mean, you did good, you know. You did good.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Good stuff. Anytime.
You guys, SumaGoFit, get the app, okay? Get your plans for your workouts, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you, Lamin.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe, guys. Bye.